As of today, House Bill 722 has 88 co-sponsors. I can only think of two bills in the last couple years that have had more. And when you think about it, that's 43% of the House of Representatives has already signed on to House Bill 722. We have strong bipartisan support. We have support from all corners of Pennsylvania. We have support from urban, suburban, and rural areas. We have Democrats and Republicans. We have conservatives and liberals and moderates. We have newly elected representatives. We also have representatives who served in the House of Representatives for decades. All of these co-sponsors are listening to the citizens of their communities. They know, and you know, that we need to change the way districts are drawn in Pennsylvania. The current process is focused on the party leaders and what makes sense for them. We need an independent citizens commission that is removed from politics and that is focused on what makes sense for the people of Pennsylvania and what makes sense for the communities of Pennsylvania. Our bill, House Bill 722, includes a fair process, a balanced process, with 11 citizens from all parts of the state who are dedicated to an open process to involve the citizens. Districts, we need districts that make sense in Pennsylvania. We need districts that are compact. We need districts that are contiguous. We need districts that are drawn without politicians in the room. Yay! We need districts that are drawn by an independent panel that's focused on the people of Pennsylvania, on the citizens of Pennsylvania. We need fair districts, Pennsylvania.